Welcome to Emons. Today we're going to open 5 packets of the Secret Slayers. We're looking for a Golden Lord, or I guess the Amalpeter Researcher. It's also the Prime card, I guess. Let's go straight in. We have Amalpeter Dragonet, the Quackenberry Sandman. We have Marigold Fertilizer. We have Urga the Wicked Fairy. And I don't play nothing leather. Ah, not play one. Oh. Unfortunately not.
Level 4 one?
Ah, we're looking for level 3 one. Let's see what we got. We have Hellbro the Wicked Fairy. What's that one? That's a good hit.
That's a good
super. It's a Oh, Titania. This card was amazing back in the day. Of Pantinko. Permanent Wonders. And Conquistador. With a Golden Lord. If I put the Golden Lord and put it in as well, that's one good one. Thank you, man. Conquistador. Is it Sanguine? Is it the good one?
Sanguine, yeah.
Thank you, man. Sanguine, the one. Or Cursed Island, also, is a good super. DD Borderland. Rock Bombardment. Oh, Twitrix. It's a good super rare. Then we have Palmuses. And we have one of the Amalpeter synchro cards.
That's
okay, yeah, that's the Bullet. The Twitrix. The Twitrix. Alright, Twitrix. Use Atrian in the deck. Mean deck. In Zombie. Golfy Cyclone, Rika Tranquilly, Snowdrop, and Rika Glamour. One more last target. Here we go. Rika Queen Adogogi.
Golly
Yeah, that was also pretty good. Permanent Wonders, Rattite, whether it be a Golden Lord or a. Nope, it's a trap, the Rika Queen. So, unfortunately, no Golden Lord or no either, unfortunately.